Anschuld? To Mrs. Mom 2021 Season 5 Yoga Event. Yoga means water yoga. And what happens in water yoga, you will see that today. And in fact, your body and your body muscles relax completely. And that relaxation not only helps your muscles, your movements, it also helps relax your brain. Your stress goes off and you feel much happier because the positive hormones in the body get released. There is release of dopamine and serotonin, epinephrine, which are the ones that cause happiness. And any amount of happiness is absolutely very, very important to pregnant women. So that's why, as a part and parcel of Mrs. Mom event, we have this Voga event every year. And we have here happy moms who want to enjoy water yoga and have these kind of relaxation methods into their pregnancy to make it more happy and, you know, satisfying. So water yoga has a lot of history to speak on. It has got enormous amount of health benefits. Who are fortunate to have access to water can definitely have their exercises, or if they can spend about 20 to 30 minutes in water at least thrice a week, it will be very, very good and very, very beneficial. What actually you cannot do outside, the stretches and all, You can do it in water because there is no, you know, inside water, you don't have the effect that much of gravity, and your muscles and tissues are not that very fixed. You will have that flexibility. So water yoga or water exercises are very, very beneficial to pregnant women. And in fact, water birthing is another concept that is emerging here in our country for effective delivery and pain-free deliveries. So that the same effect has when you do exercises in water. You have lot of relaxation and you have a lot of you know, positive vibes. So let's start today's water yoga session. And today we have got our water yoga experts, Nirmal, Pratima and Udaya, who are actually going to be taking you through the process of water yoga. And we have Nirmala. She's been there with us from the last 5 years. She knows in and out of water yoga. And we have our special guest here who's going to create energy from water by her mesmerizing words and talks. She is Jessima of Joy of Pregnancy. Please come over, Jessima. She has a very positive aura and she will create magic today. And let's give the mic over to her and start the session. And Udaya is going to guide you all, okay? Enter the pool. Nirmala will help you from that side. From this side. Yeah. Slowly enter the pool. Yeah. Careful. One second. You are stand that side, na? So you'll form a line on that side. I think now you are able to understand about the water, you know, temperature and how you are feeling when you are in the water. So this is your baby. This is your baby's feeling. How your baby is feeling and floating and enjoying in the amniotic fluid. So you also, now whatever you do, the yoga or dance or meditation, you can feel like how your baby is feeling inside the womb. So feel that. While chanting Om Karam, you can also feel that. Oh.
Now put your right hand on your tummy, your chest. This is connecting with your baby in the womb. Along with you, whatever you're feeling, whatever you're experiencing, baby is also experiencing the same way. So feel that vibes. So I think this is the first time you're doing water yoga for this season, right? So tell to the baby, talk to your baby and inform the baby that this is how you're also feeling in the water, amniotic fluid, and this is your first memorable experience today. So let us enjoy the session. So we'll chant Omkaram for 3 times and then we'll start yoga, okay? So please close your eyes. Close your eyes. Om. Om. Now slowly massage on your tummy with both hands. Both hands. This is like hugging your baby. Baby is feeling your touch now. So upper body, upper tummy and lower tummy sideways. Slowly massage. When you massage, you know, focus. When you massage, focus on your baby so that baby also feels very happy. So feel it. Give the best experience without any deviations to your baby, because this is the first day for your baby. You're giving a wonderful experience. So massage, completely massage upper tummy, side tummies, and then lower abdomen. Slowly, you may feel baby's movements. Yeah, slowly breathe in and breathe out. Slowly breathe in and breathe out. One more time. Yeah. Okay. Right. Thank you.
Slowly open your eyes. You already opened. Okay. Chalo. Let's do some warm up. Walk forward. Everybody hold your hands. Hold your hands each other. Hold your hands. Walk forward slowly, few steps forward. Few steps back. Few steps back. Now back. Slowly go back. Hold each other. Hold each other. Hold each other. Go back. Okay. You should not come so, I mean, till there. Only few steps forward because you should give space for them. Okay, go back, go back, go till your rod, till the rod. Okay. Again, few steps, walk forward. Few steps, walk forward. Okay. Great coordination. Chalo. Few steps back, few steps back. Few steps back. Okay, now slowly walk sideways to one side, hold each other, and everybody walk sideways, slowly walk towards your side, walk towards one side and walk towards the other side. Slowly hold each. Chalo. Now walk on the other side. Walk in the opposite direction. Walk. Okay.
We have our guest doctor today for the event, Dr. Ganga Sirisha. Say hi, everybody.
Okay, stay. Now, walk cross like this. Hold each other and walk cross like this. Hold each other, walk cross, cross. Go forward, slowly. Take small steps, not big steps, take small steps. Yeah. Now slowly come back. Slowly come back, walk back. Walk back, slowly come back. Everybody turn towards your left. Everybody turn towards your left. Stretch your hand. Now hands up. Start above your head. Come back. Now turn to your right. Stretch your hand sideways. Hold Namaskar. Repeat on the other side again. Turn towards your left. Again hold Namaskar. Now turn towards your right. Hold the Namaskar. Stand straight. In the water. Okay. Hold each other and slowly squat. Come up. Small squats, not big squats. Small squats. Chalo. Small squats. Come up. Again. Small squats. Come up. Repeat. Small squats. Come up. Two more times. Squats. Come up. Again. Small squats. Come up. Now squat. Move your leg like this.
All the husbands, just keep an eye. This is how you have to support your partner whenever they are in water.
Small squat. Come up. Raise your leg. Okay, not so much, little bit.
Happily enjoy.
Chalo, again, squat, slowly raise your leg sideways. You do only on one side, then you will change your positions, okay? Do only on one side, raise your...
We have another doctor who has come to see our event. I welcome Dr. Sharda Wani to Mrs. Mom 2021 Season 5 Voga event.
Okay, relax. Your legs little wide apart. Bend towards your, towards the water side, not towards the wall side. Yes, on the other side, okay? Slowly, yes. Come back. Repeat on the same side, okay? Again. Come back. One last time. Bend your knee, one knee straight. You are bending the other knee. Come back. You should change your positions. Okay, again, squat. Now slowly raise your leg. Keep your leg down. Again, squat. Keep your leg straight. Raise your leg. Come back. Ramya, okay? You're okay. Now, bend your leg. Bend your leg. Bend your leg. Bend towards one side, lunge, sideways lunge, and come back. Okay. You squat and you just do slow pulsing like this. Okay? Squat and do slow pulsing. Slow pulsing. Feeling good? Come up. One more time. Four. Yeah. Okay. Now, hold your hands, opposite hands, right hand and left. Okay? Only one hand, leave the other hand. Raise the hand. Now bend sideways. You should do. You will do on alternate sides. Are you comfortable? I think you should go towards the wall little bit. Ramya, go back now. You look almost
drowning. Go back.
Go back. Supriya, you also go back little bit. Okay. Hold your hands. Now bend sideways. Come back. Now change your hands. Now bend to the other side. Do it on the opposite side. Come back. Again change your hands. The other side. You all can leave your hands and stand facing the water.
The beautiful eyes. Beautiful eyes of your baby. And the short nose. And then bright eyes. Very beautiful shining eyes. Not only this. Very, very intelligent babies, right? babies are designer, already designed in the womb. But we need only designer mothers, designer parents. Because whatever, however you visualize your babies, babies becomes that. So include all the emotions. Remember that you are always balanced mother. Emotionally balanced, physically strong, mentally balanced, and you are really happy. Don't worry, don't worry. Just don't open your eyes. Focus on your baby. Okay, now slowly open your eyes. Shall we sing a song? Shall we sing a song? All things bright and beautiful. All creatures great and small. All things wide and wonderful. Wise and worn. The Lord God make them all. Okay, again we'll do some exercise. After that, again we'll meditate. Okay?
Okay, so stand straight. Okay, step like this, step back. Face the water, face the water. Okay, you wanted to, okay. Step, step back. Step sideways, move, make sure you're moving your pelvis. Step, come back. One foot is stable. Step, come back. Got it? Hold the rod, so that you will not, you won't have fear of falling down. Okay, everybody stand straight, step, come back. You're moving at your pelvis, you're moving at your hips, step, come back. Again, step sideways. Come back. Two more times. Step sideways. Come back. Step. Come back. Okay. Do it on the opposite side. Turn to the other side. Hold the rod. Hold the rod. Okay. Steps. Everybody together. You all have to face the water. Then only when you step, you will see. Face the water. Face the water. Okay? Yeah. Step sideways. Come back. Again. Step sideways. Come back. Repeat. Step sideways. Come back. Repeat, step sideways, come back. Step sideways, come back. Relax. Okay? One hand and move one hand and leg. One. Slowly. One. Not that much, just a small step like this. One. Okay, come back. Opposite side. Two. Come back. Step back. Again. Three. Again. Step forward. Opposite leg. Step on the opposite side. Come back. Repeat on the opposite side. Opposite leg. Step up. Hand up. Come back. Small steps. You don't have to go like this. Small. Just keep your feet like this and stretch your hand.
Everybody raise your right hand. Everybody come back. You're all going to raise your right hand. Step forward. One step forward. One step back. Repeat. One step forward. One step back. Now left hand. One step forward. One step back. Same left hand. One step forward. One step back. Keep your right leg forward. Keep your right leg forward. Keep your hands down. Keep your hands down. Right leg forward. Right leg forward and hold your hands. Hold namaskar. Right leg forward. Bend your right knee. Bend your right knee. Hold namaskar. Hold namaskar. If take a small step. Take a small step. You don't have to take a big step. Take small steps. Hold namaskar and go back slightly like this. Come back. On the other side, keep your left leg forward. Bend your left knee, hands up, and stretch back. Hold namaskar. Right leg forward, hold your hands up, come back. Now left leg forward, come back. Relax, hold the rod and relax. We request all the husbands to sit behind your respective wives. We request everyone to... It's okay. You can pull up your pants. Take off your shoes. Take off your shoes and socks. Pull up your pants, trousers, and then sit behind them. Up your
stand out on the blue stone. Don't stand here. No, it will just break it. It will break. It will break.
Husband, make it fast. I request all the mothers to come this side, little bit. Come towards the center. Come back, come back. Move this side, move this side. Circles, please come this side. Mothers, please come this side. Slowly. Okay. Enough. Okay. First circle, come little closer. First circle, come little closer. Second circle, little closer. First, yeah. Third circle, yes, yes. You should have gap, one arm distance gap between the circles.
You can do namaskara. And second circle, lotus. Lotus. Yeah. Okay. Okay, or keep it like this. Keep. keep like this. Yeah, fine. Yeah, keep it. Stretch your fingers. Open all the fingers. Yes. Okay, right? First circle, Namaskara. A second circle, Lotus. And the third circle will be protecting you. Okay, I mean everybody is protecting each other, but in different poses, right? Now we will play the song, and then you should slowly, with that position, you should slowly move. And then don't open your eyes, just be with your baby. Okay, if you feel like you don't like to close your eyes, then you can open and then, okay? So listen to that song, we are going to play it now. Enjoy Lotus. No fears. Bayapadakandi. Bayapadadi em ledu. You are in the safe circle. Safe aralo unnaru. Okay, slowly. Slowly move. And then outside circle by holding your hand slowly. Yes, yes. Very good. Yes, very good. We are creating the positive aura circle. Lotus circle is there, and Namaskara circle, and protecting circle. It's a, you are in the sacred womb. Remember that you are in the sacred, safe womb. Okay? How lucky your babies are. Your babies have chosen you as a wonderful mother. ఓకే మీకు కళ్ళు మూసుకుంటే కొంచెం ఇబ్బందిగా అనిపిస్తే కళ్ళు తెరవచ్చు. తెరిచి యు జస్ట్ బీ లిసన్ టు ద మ్యూజిక్. ఇట్స్ అ బ్యూటిఫుల్ మ్యూజిక్. ఎంజాయ్. ఇఫ్ యు వాంట్ యు కెన్ ఆల్సో మూవ్ అరౌండ్ slowly outside circle, slowly walk around by holding the hands, slowly, very slowly move. And inside circle, listen, second circle, opposite side, hold the hands, no problem, opposite side, slowly, very good. Inside circle, just breathe. Don't talk, just listen to the music, enjoy the music, because your babies are listening to you. Maintain the circle, maintain, open your eyes, don't close. If you keep smile on your face, babies love you so much, you know. Mama, I love you so much, how beautiful you are. Love you so much like that. Check the circle, it is going that side. Please maintain it from little back. Yes. Now opposite side. Yes, from this side. And then inside, inner circle. Don't talk. If you talk, you miss it. Just enjoy. Yes, yes. Very good. Super. Wonderful mamas. Beautiful mothers. Really blessed. So feel that blessing. Slowly move, feel that positive aura around you. Just move forward, don't miss the circle, inner circle, please. Just move forward. Koncham. Just. Yes. Now opposite side. Slowly opposite side. Inner circle like this and then outside circle like this. Circle. Circle koncham venaki akkada. Beautiful. Let all your wishes come true. Let all your dreams come true. Let your babies get tons of blessings. Feel the blessing. ఒకసారి మీ బంగారు ఫేస్ పైన అందమైన నవ్వు ఒకసారి హ్యాపీగా ఒకసారి ఫుల్ గా స్మైల్ ఇవ్వండి. ఫుల్ స్మైల్. మీ 100% ఫుల్ స్మైల్ అంటే ఎంత అంతనే ఇవ్వండి. భయపడద్దు. యు ఆర్ ఇన్ ద సేఫ్ సీక్రెట్ వాటర్. యువర్ బేబీస్ ఆర్ రియలీ ఎంజాయింగ్. దే ఆర్ ఫీలింగ్ వెరీ థ్యాంక్ఫుల్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఆపర్చునిటీ. ఓకే, ఆపోజిట్ సైడ్. You are slowly moving that side. Move to this side. Come to me, I am not scared. Okay. Repeat the music. Please repeat the music. Okay, again opposite side. Slowly move. Opposite side. This side, outer circle this side. And second circle, opposite side. Center circle, please come this way a little bit. Yes. Now, fold like this. Hold like this. First circle, everyone. Everyone. Yes. Okay, dagaruga. Yes. Beautiful. Now, children, under, look at me. Move to left and slowly to your right. Slowly. Open your eyes. Don't close. Kallu tirugutai meeku. Open your eyes. Aankhe band na karna hai. Aankhe open karo. Yes. Beautiful. We are creating a sisterhood between all the pregnant women. Each and every pregnant woman. Yes. Slowly, feel the energy, feel the tons of energy. You are giving a tons of energy to your baby in the womb. So feel it, you also feel it. Yes, okay, now the outer circle. Hold the hands and this one. Yes, inner circle kuda. Second circle. Yeah, enjoy, celebrate. Let's celebrate the pregnancy. Wow, it's beautiful. This is amazing, amazing vibration you are giving to your child. Awesome. You are a wonderful mother. Intakanna goppa aasti edi le. Nuvu ivvagalige aasti ide nee pillalaki. Amma, I love you so much, amma. Ani mee pillalu mimmalni muttu pettukuntunnaru. అందరూ ఒకరికొకరు థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్పుకోండి. ఎలా థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్తారో చదువురికే థ్యాంక్ యూ కాదు, ది బెస్ట్ థ్యాంక్స్ మీరు ఎలా చెప్పాలనుకుంటారు, ది బెస్ట్ ఎలా అంటే, దిస్ ఇస్ హౌ ఐ ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ ఐ షో మై గ్రాటిట్యూడ్ టువర్డ్స్ యూ అని ఎలా చెప్పుకుంటారో అలా థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్పండి మీ పక్కన వాళ్ళకి. ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ ద గ్రాటిట్యూడ్ టు ది అదర్ పర్సన్, రైట్ సైడ్ పర్సన్ అండ్ ద లెఫ్ట్ సైడ్ పర్సన్. హౌ యూ ఎక్స్ప్రెస్, యూ హగ్ దెమ్ స్లోలీ, మసాజ్ ఆన్ దేర్ టమ్మీ, మసాజ్ ఆన్ దేర్ టమ్మీ. ఓకే, లీవ్ ద హ్యాండ్స్ ఇన్ ద సర్కిల్. నౌ స్లోలీ మసాజ్ ఆపోజిట్ పర్సన్స్ టమ్మీ and tell them may God bless you, lots of blessings are with you. Yeah, express so this is what the joy of pregnancy is. This is how you should enjoy all the moments till your birth, and the baby will continue the celebrations after your delivery. So this is what a joyful journey should be. Don't focus on the process of the delivery. Oh, normal delivery ho jayega, nahi hoega, nahi. This is not like I love him, he may love me, he may not. No, it's not like that. Okay, this is just enjoy your pregnancy, stretch your bodies, and then whatever you are eating will give the results on your body. Whatever you are eating here will give the, you know, imbalance of your mind. So eat the right food here also. We focus only to the body, how we are eating, whatever we are eating, right? So eat, what you are eating is here is very important. So meditate every day. You massage in one day. The research says if you have any complications or no complications, nothing, no matter. But if you give massage for 8 times in one day to your baby, all the complications will just vanish just like that. So massage every day. Every day you massage after getting up from the bed. Massage and visualize how you are imagining your baby. And then before going to bed also massage. If you fight with your husband, massage. Okay? Ask him to massage. If your husband is you'll be having lots of mood swings, right? But remember, your husband also will have the same mood swings because he is eating whatever you are eating. Okay, right? So don't create disturbances in your pregnancy. Calm down your mind, relax your body, and create the positive aura. And then every day, remember every day. Before going to bed, form a family circle. Whenever you create the family circle, like every family will have one rule, like eating dinner at least one meal together, right? So after eating the food, before going to bed, form a family circle. There'll be no disturbances, I promise you. If you are in lot of disturbance in your house, calm down, don't talk to each other, just create that, hold the hands and just be with your own self for 5 minutes, that's all. It will create the aura. Okay, and remember, no phone in your bedroom. Don't take phone to your bedroom. Okay, night time, no phones in the bedroom. This rule to your husband also, not only for you. Jessima told only to you, not to me. No. Right, thank you so much. May God bless you and let all your wishes come true, and let all the gods, whoever you are praying, whatever the supreme power, be with you completely in your life and create this aura with you. Okay, may God bless you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Namaskaram.
Form a big circle, na? So we are going to end the session. Form a big circle. We have RJ Mansa here. Say hi to her. Hi to all the lovely ladies. One, so inspiring when I see you ladies having fun, making this special journey, not just special, also super fun. You know, I personally used to be very scared of pregnancy whenever I saw my sisters or my aunts getting pregnant, but Mrs. Mom has sort of changed that whole perception that I had because I see all you ladies having so much fun. So a big shout out to you all for being here, doing something special, embracing it with so much love. So I'm super happy to be here and I won't keep you all from your fun. Continue and we'll talk once you're all done. Thank you so much. This is RJ Mansa. Do tune in to Mad Mornings, Fever 94.3 FM every morning, 7 to 11. Please, and message will take you all on air. Thank you and all the very best. I'm sure you'll all will have a great journey ahead with your kids. Thank you so much.
Thank you, RJ Mansa. Our efforts are there, but yes, all these beautiful young pregnant women make a lot of difference, and Mrs. Mom is going on and rocking.
And I want to thank Mrs. Mom all the season, especially Fifth One and Kim's group, of course, for making this happen, because this is such an innovative thing, the whole initiative to think about pregnant ladies and making their journey super special. I want to give a huge shout out to Mrs. Mom, Season 5 and Kim's. Yeah, ladies, give me a huge shout. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Come little closer, na? Come little closer. Form the circle, little close. Closer circle? Okay. So, when the music is on, you're going to pass the ball. When the music stops, whoever has the ball has to come out of the pool. Okay? Start. Music start. Okay. 2 minutes. Music start. Pass the ball. Start passing the ball. Oh, please hold the ball. Okay. Okay, start. Again, start the music. Start the music. Please hold the ball properly. Please hold the ball properly. I know you don't want to come out of the water, but you have to come. Please play the game. Okay, we felt like you didn't wanted to come out of the water, so we are playing some songs, dance. Please pass the ball. We'll play this game after some time. Music on.
किसी के लिए किसी ना किसी को है तो है तुझसे राबता, कुछ तो है तुझसे राबता, कैसे हम जाने हमें क्या पता, कुछ तो है तुझसे राबता, तू हम सफर है फिर क्या फिकर है, जीने की वजह यही है मरना इसी के लिए, ये दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे, तोड़ेंगे दम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे, ये
thank you. गई, आशिकों की जान ले गई, कह रुमाल मगर जोड़ गई जालिमा। जमाना है बेवफा, ये जमाना है बेवफा, मिले मुश्किल से वफादार कोई बालवा।
Una mattina mi sono alzato, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Una mattina mi sono alzato, cavolo in vaso, oh partigiano. Una mattina si conversa. la mattina.
मशीन खराब
Hello all. So slowly we are closing the session here. So one on one, please go change, come have your snacks and come to cuddles. There I think we will check the sizes of the clothes that have come. Okay? So finish here, go change, have your snacks and then come to cuddles. Our staff will help you.